Well, it's going to cost some dollars, so we're going to have to first appropriate the correct amount of dollars to fix the roads.
A new Michigan legislature in session for the first time in 2019, and Michigan's crumbling roads are a big topic of conversation. Governor Gretchen Whitmer ran on the promise of fixing the roads, so what's next? State Representative Sheldon Neely explains.
So the appropriation process is the important process of this. Roads are going to cost, where are we going to find the money? And then how we're going to make our priorities into realities.
Going into the third week of the federal government shutdown, lawmakers in Washington are at a political standoff. But Thomas Elbert of the 86th District says the Republican and Democratic gridlock doesn't transcend to Lansing. And as a Republican, he wants to fix the roads too.
Well, I think there's a lot of issues that we agree need to get done. We need to fix our roads. We need to make sure we continue to fund our schools properly. And we need to make sure people have access to clean drinking water. I think that's all things that we can all agree on.
State Representative Bill Sowerby says this new group will work together to tackle the issues in Michigan.
I am optimistic that with the new group of people that have come in and the experience that the returning ones have had, that we are going to realize that gridlock is not going to make the state move forward, that we have to come to consensus.
I'm looking forward into this session. I really believe, truly, that we will resolve a lot of issues for Michiganders.
Neely says he hopes that they can fix the roads by the end of this term, but he says that depends on funding and how well both sides are willing to work with each other. In Lansing, Rachel McCrary, WNEM TV5.